It's pretty special being crowned champion here, and didn't have that many expectations coming into the week, but yeah, it was really amazing to be able to win today. There'll be a few celebrations over the next week. I'll get some golf in, play a little bit of golf, and then I think I don't really know what tournament's next, so I'll get told by my coaches and work towards that.